Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to draw the dual axis chart in an Excel in a simple way. So if you see the data set consisting of the sales depends upon the temperature and the discount. And let us see how we can draw a simple dual axis chart. So in an Excel 2016 we have some advanced chart features. So just select this data set and go to Insert tab and click on some 2D column chart. Once you did this thing and click on Change Chart Series Type. So once if you click on the Change Chart Series Type, you will find an option called Combo, and in Combo just select the which axis you want to display on the secondary axis. So as compared to sales, the temperature and the discount are in two digits. I want to show this one on secondary axis. So select the secondary axis and change the temperature to line chart, and the sales is a cluster, is a column chart. Okay, so in this simple way we can create a dual axis chart in Excel 2016. In the same manner, if you want to create a dual axis in Excel 2010, let us see how it can be implemented. The same way, you need to select the data set and click on the column chart, and once if you click on here, okay, so select the chart which you want to convert into the secondary data series. So select those points, select the data points and click on Format Data Series and select to the secondary axis. And once you did this one, change this one to the line chart so the data will be more visible. Change the data series to the line. And once you did this thing, again another data points are there which are on major axis, and convert those also to the secondary axis. And now convert again these to the secondary axis, change the chart series type as well. So when compared to Excel 2016, it is little bit difficult in Excel 2010, and in Excel 2016 the user interface is much more friendlier. So this is the way we can draw the dual axis chart in an Excel. And if you want to show the data points, just right click and you will find Add Data Labels, and you can show the data labels as well. So add data labels, and if you want to change the layout of the graph, or if you want to show the data table below the chart, just go for the layout, and in layout you will find here. So in this manner you can show the data table also below the chart. Hope you all enjoy this video and learn the how to draw the secondary axis in an Excel sheet. Thank you friends, thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe Learner Space, share this video to your friends.